The number of people in need of eye care in Uganda is growing. An estimated 3.1 million people with vision loss were reported in 2020, of which 83,000 are blind. According to eye experts, without concerted effort, the number of people who are blind across the world could triple by 2050. The Indian community today introduced new technologies for eye treatment.
We are using the Foropter to do the eye checkup. It is called non-contact. Then we also use auto refractor, and we also have bimicroscope, which will help you to see the health of the eyes. Now I would like to invite everyone to come and have a free eye checkup at Optica, as we are not charging anything for eye test here. And also I want to specify on one point, there is a lot of cases, we call it as preventable blindness cases. There is one case below 14 years, we need to have an eye checkup. Like, we never know, one eye is not working, one is active.
They also launched free eye examinations and encouraged the public, especially those above 40, to regularly have their eyes checked. As the world gets more digital, the experts have warned that overuse of smartphones and computers worsens eyesight.
We can't do anything, but by wearing the glasses, at least you can give the protection, especially the blue block. But if possible, yeah, if minimize the uses, it's better. But still, we can give the blue black lenses to protect your eyes from the unwanted radiations and the blue light.
These are the first two outlets that we've opened in Kampala, but our plan is within the next 2 years to open another possibly 10 more outlets in Uganda. And that's great because that'll result in us, majority of our staff are Ugandan. And as a result of expanding and opening 10 more outlets, we obviously want to hire more Ugandans. Possibly close to 100 people.
The public has also been tipped on good eye care, including not reading under the sun, having protective screen for your computer monitor, eating healthy, not looking at bright light directly, not reading in dim light, and always doing eye checkups, among others. Report by Jaliet Namwaya for the news.